Actually, I cried a couple weeks ago when I shot Ring the Alarm, my second single.
Now, when's the last time you cried?
Probably the last time I can remember. When I was in Houston, which was a couple weeks ago, I have a survivor foundation and I provide transitional housing for Hurricane Katrina survivors. Mm-hmm. And I was able to go to the foundation. I hadn't been there in maybe a year. Mm. And actually see the kids that, you know, had a place to stay and talk to the kids, and they were able to look me in my eye and tell me what I've done for them. Mm-hmm. And I lost it. It was a special moment, and you know, to be able to see that, mm-hmm. and to talk to these kids, it just made me feel like I know why I'm blessed. God mm-hmm. blesses all of us to bless other people, and I felt really, really proud.
So you're about to go on stage. Like, what do you do to get the energy up?
I try to drink at least 8 glasses of water.
Mm-hmm.
I
listen, cucumber,
yes,
lemon flavored water.
I hate water so much.
Me too.
I make sure I eat at least 2 hours before the show.
And what do you eat?
Usually a turkey sandwich.
Wheat, rye, sourdough.
Wheat.
With mayonnaise or no mayonnaise?
Mayonnaise. A small amount.
And
mustard? Cheese.
Cheese. What kind of cheese? Mustard.
Cheddar cheese.
Tomatoes.
Yes,
lettuce. Smoked turkey or roasted.
It was time for Beyonce to take center stage.
So the transformation is about to begin. Beyonce is leaving the building, and Sasha is going to reemerge, self-beat herself, meaning doing her own makeup. And what color is the first outfit?
Silver.
Silver. Okay. I'm wishing you luck. Plie, plie. Vendola.
Great memory.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to be out there cheering you on. I'm going to be right there.
Thank you.
Bye, guys.
She's about to go on stage.
Oh, see
now that you've seen how it all gets done behind the scenes at Beyonce shows, you do not want to miss her latest DVD release, The Beyonce Experience, which is in stores now. Just hit stores just now. So you got to go get it. But here's a sneak peek. Check it out. As her superstar daughter. I'm talking about Beyonce's mama, Miss Tina Knowles. Thank you. Thank you so much. How are you doing, Miss Tina?
I'm great. I feel so blessed and honored to be here for you to have on a House of Darion dress.
I have a House of Darion dress, everybody.
Can't get better than
that. So nice. And Beyonce had this one on the cover of Cosmo.
Yes.
Yeah, so yes. I feel honored again to wear that. You guys are a beautiful family. I mean, Solange, Beyonce, you, your husband, you guys are all handsome.
Thank you.
What is your beauty secret? Family beauty secret? Do you guys have one? Like a New Orleans roux that you guys cook up?
Probably just my only tip is always take your makeup off before you go to bed.
Oh, but I'm Beyonce doesn't do that all the time.
Not all the time, but I asked her to.
Yeah. Remember last time you were here, we talked about that. And she was saying that she sleeps in it and I sleep in it sometimes too. But look what happens, Miss Tina.
When you sleep in it, get a closer with that, Scott.
Oh.
You hear that? And I got a new one coming on the side of my nose. I don't know if you can see it on camera, but it's been hurting all day. Oh my gosh.
But see, that's what happens when you sleep
when you sleep in the makeup. Okay, let's talk about your new collection that you're working on. What's it called?
It's called House of Darion Dresses, and I'm so excited because it's what I like to do the most.
Yes, you like the glamorous stuff.
Yes, I love that, and that's the newest thing. And then also, I'm excited about Miss Tina, which is a HSN brand.
A home shopping network?
Yes, and it's based on me and what I like to wear. And, you know, when you get over 40, you start getting a little fuller in the arms and the back. So I designed it especially for that.
Okay. Well,
woman.
Over 32, I'm getting a little fuller in the back.
Girl, you look
fantastic. I am. I've been working out, but I can wear Miss Tina too, probably.
Well, it's a lot of great, cool, young things too.
What size does it go up to?
It goes all the way up to 24, which something that I've been wanting to do because I have so many ladies to ask me, you know, when are you going to do fuller sizes?
Yeah.
And extend the sizes. So that was what attracted me to
size
it.
Size 24.
No,
I know the fuller ladies are like, woo!
Yeah. Right. And it fits well. It's pencil skirts that's sexy and beautiful. So I am so excited about it. It's like so much fun.
It's hot and sexy.
Because I can wear it.
What about the House of Darion Junior line? There's a Junior line coming up?
Well, the Darion line is out there in stores, and it's doing really, really well thanks to all the support. But and Tyra helped me make it happen.
Because
we had a fashion show and we debuted it. But it is doing exceptionally well.
Okay, well, I know that Beyonce wanted to be here with us today, but she's on tour in India. But she sent a little message, so here she is.
Hello, Miss Tyra. Hey, Mom. I know y'all are having a great time, and unfortunately, I can't be there because I'm in India, but I did get to spend some great time with you, Tyra, when you came to the Beyonce Experience. Hopefully, I'll see you guys soon. Mwah.
She was wearing was a House of Darion dress
too,
right?
That
almost looked like
a
longer version of this one.
Well, no, it's different, but it's the same fabric.
Okay. What is this fabric
called? I love this coral, this silk jersey.
Silk jersey. All right. So we're about to have a House of Darion dress collection fashion show, everybody. All right, let's bring up the first look. Come on, Carolyn.
It's a stretch, a very heavy stretch fabric that's almost like a girdle, so I love this fabric.
Yeah, I can tell that it's thicker too, and so it would hold in the lumps and the bumps that some of us do have. Well, thank you so much.
She doesn't
have that.
Well, I love the green. I love bright colors. I think that's one of the signatures of the line is that it's all filled with beautiful, gorgeous color.
That's really nice. Rashida, I like your haircut.
Hot mini.
It's a hot mini. Very, very nice. I like the brightness. Okay, thank you.
I do too. This beautiful fuchsia color with the gold studs. I like to mix the hard with the soft. So it's beading, but it's also studs, which makes it funky.
You know what's great about this, Tina? This really does give you a Beyonce feel. So women can wear this and really feel like they're really wearing something that she would wear on the red carpet or something.
It's very goddessy.
It's very goddessy. Thank you.
Lots of fullness, lots of movement. This is silk chiffon, beautiful fabrics with satin stitching on it.
This is nice. How much is this one? How much do these
This one up? Is 360, I believe.
About 360. Okay, nice. Mm-hmm. Nice. Thank you. Next is Vanessa.
That's Vanessa, and this is the silk chiffon yellow. And it's belted. Beyonce actually wore this to the GQ Awards. She wore it without the belt.
Okay.
So it can be belted or not.
I like that black mix. It's a little bumblebee.
I know, it's cool.
Very sexy. Thank you, Vanessa.
Dress. We call it the fire dress because it reminds me of fire. We design our own prints. They're all original.
Okay.
And this is a very beautiful dress.
That is really,
it's one
really
of my favorites, actually, with a corseted patent leather belt. So
does that belt go with it?
Yes, the belt comes with it. It's a funky kind of evening look, But you can also wear this in the daytime.
Well,
you know,
Tia, your waist is so tight and sexy and beautiful. You don't need that corset, but it's really, really nice. So you design your own fabrics. What does that exactly mean, designing
your fabrics? Well, our own prints. So they're
like
original
draw
prints, yes.
Okay.
And we're inspired by different things, but we thought fire for this.
Okay, really nice.
So it's great because you can't find the prints anymore.